hard sometimes. Whenever, if you ever get in a fight with your sisters, yeah. And then you have to say, I'm sorry, in front of your parents because they want you to apologize, right? That's really hard to do sometimes. And so I wanted to tell you that if you have heard of Jonah the whale, you know that there's a giant whale that eats this guy. He goes right in his stomach, and we're all confused. Why is Jonah in this whale's stomach? So Jonah was supposed to do something that God told him to do. It was very clear. Jonah knew he was supposed to do this one thing, and you know what Jonah did? He did not do that thing. He said, I'm going to do the opposite. I'm going to go somewhere that's not even close to that place. He was supposed to go somewhere to talk to all these people and warn them. And Jonah said, I'm not doing that. That's terrifying. So Jonah hopped in a boat, and he sailed the opposite direction. And God said, you're going to do what I told you to do. So he sent a giant whale that swallowed up Jonah, and it made him think really hard. Jonah sat in that belly of a whale for a really long time, and he really thought about what was happening. So have you ever had a situation where your sister argued with you, and you had to think about it for a really long time? Your mom separated you, you went into your rooms, and you kind of calmed down for a little bit. Did you then say sorry and feel a little bit better? You weren't as mad at each other? Man, that's not hard. Yeah. So Jonah eventually prayed to God. He apologized. He said, I'm sorry. I know what I'm supposed to do. I know it's really hard, but I'm going to do it. And so God forgave him just like that, just because he said, I'm sorry. So I want you to think about that throughout this week. If there's a time that's really, really hard, at least you didn't get swallowed up by a whale like Jonah, right? You can say, I'm sorry, and everything is fine. All right? Can you bow your heads with me? Dear God, thank you for forgiveness.
Thank you for forgiveness.
Thank you for love.
Thank you for love.
For support.
And for family.
And for family.
In your name we pray.
In your name we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.